Hello, everybody. This is SpiderStaryu. Welcome to SpiderStaryu Talk, where I just talk about whatever is on my mind. Whew. Okay, guys, let me tell you something. Because I am in a pissed off mood. Alright, so let me just say what this whole video is about. I cannot stand sore losers. And I mean that with, like, I really, really cannot stand sore losers. And I'm sorry if the mic makes noise or whatever, if I move erratically or whatever the case might be. I'm sorry, but I just need to get all the emotion, all the juice, everything out. I gotta put this up and just rant. Okay, because let me tell you what happened to trigger this whole motif of being angry, okay? Let me tell you. So I was versing this person. I'm not gonna give away his name, but he's someone who I know. And, you know, we're playing Super Smash Bros. For the 3DS. Yes, in case you guys don't know about my opinions about it. I think the game is awesome. I love it. I'm enjoying it. You know, I got almost all the challenges and stuff. Of course, I unlocked all the characters, of course. And I just, whatever, but that's not the point of the video. Alright? The point of the video is, though, we were playing on Wi-Fi. You know, yes, you know, having a little fun old time, you know, smashing it up. You know, that's what people do. That's what, when you play Super Smash Bros. For the 3DS, that's exactly what you do. You smash, you crash, you just kill each other. Yeah, you kill each other. But when we were playing, this guy, he wasn't the worst player ever. He wasn't bad. He wasn't, like, bad. It's just, and I know people watching this can be like, oh my god, you're so arrogant. But it's the fact I was better than him. So I was able to, like, you know, we were doing five stocks, you know, on Wi-Fi. So I was able to five and four stock him. One time he got me down to 3 lives. But that was because one time I suicided. But that's not the point. All right, the point is that basically I was, you know, beating him. And, you know, after the matches and stuff, you know, he said, let me see exactly what he said, all right, because I got to clock the T. I got to really, really clock the T. All right, he said basically like, ugh, I couldn't even take away one stock of yours. Jeez, I battle you again when I'm ready, Mr. I like to grab people a lot. And, you know, that made me really mad because basically he was getting mad because he kept – what he was getting mad at is because I kept grabbing him on Super Smash. Yes, he got mad because I was grabbing him a lot. And let me tell you something, all right, because people don't seem to know what the difference between spamming and strategy. Spamming is using the same move recklessly for no purpose, no point, just to do the move because for whatever reason. Just I'm going to keep using the same move over and over and over and over and over again. All right, that's spamming. What's not spamming is you putting yourself in a position to be grabbed 24/7. All right, I wasn't even grabbing him as much as he's making it seem, but I grabbed him more often than usual, usually like I do, because he kept going up to me, shielding, and he kept freaking going in the air, you know, aerial colliding. So basically, I shield, then grab him. You know, press R, then press A. So basically, I was doing that because, you know, I was doing that because, you know, just like any other Smash player who's trying to win, you know, they do things because you're putting yourself in a situation for that to happen. So I'm going to keep doing the same thing because that's what's working. Hey, you know, you're not doing anything different. You're doing the same thing over and over and over again. So, you know, I'm going to keep doing that. You want to keep making the same mistake? Then I'll show you. I'll keep punishing the same mistake over and over again. That's what I was doing. I was punishing a mistake. He kept putting himself in a position for that to happen. And then after the matches, like, he goes on Skype and he's like, oh, you know, oh, I can't stand the fact that you did that or whatever. And if he's watching this video, you know, I don't mean no hate. All right, if you watch, I doubt he's watching this, but if he is, I'm not gonna say your name. But, you know, I'm not trying to hate on you. And that's exactly why I'm not saying your name, because I don't want people to think anything about you. But it's just the simple fact is I can't stand that. Because that makes me really mad. Because you know what that does? It sucks all the fun away. It just basically destroys everything, just ruins the whole thing for me. Because you want to get mad. The fact you want to get mad at me because I know how to play the game and I'm doing what I'm supposed to do. Trying to win. Right, that's how you play. That's how you play Smash. That's how you play pretty much any game that's multiplayer. You try to win. You know, like, I can understand getting mad if I was spamming, you know, or whatever, because, you know, even though I think that's ridiculous to get totally mad at that, you know, we're in a Smash community. If you guys don't know, you guys don't know about the Smash community, you know, people get mad at things like that. Even I do. Right, if you keep spamming the same move over and over and over and over again, yeah, you bet I'm going to be mad, but I'm not going to get mad at you for using the same thing on me if that's what literally I keep putting myself in a situation for that to happen. All right, if I keep literally falling off the stage and you grab me and throw me off again, well, maybe I should come back on the stage so where you can't do that. All right, it's like, but it's just the fact that I shouldn't even be having to explain myself. Do you understand that, guys? Like, that makes me so mad that I even have to explain myself right now. I shouldn't have to explain anything because, I'm just playing the game. If you don't want me to do that, then stop putting yourself in the position for that to happen. And, like, I'm just getting mad at that because this is what happens a lot. Like, people get mad at others and make people feel like crap. Like, oh man, you did this. You made me just, ugh. And, like, you ruin the whole thing for them by just saying those stupid comments. All right, you just say those stupid comments because you can't handle the fact that you lost at something. And then there's some people who, like, they lose at something and they don't even want to try to get better. And then they complain about it. And then we have others who just, like, literally just literally, like, instead of getting mad at themselves, they get mad at you. Like, oh, you know what? Maybe if you didn't do that, maybe I could have done better. Because, I'm actually really, 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 really good. So maybe if you don't do that next time, maybe I can actually win. And, maybe if you just. Oh, I just can't stand it, guys. I'm sorry for having this angry rant, but it's just so ridiculous to me for you to get mad at that. Like, you're getting mad at me because literally you keep falling for the same technique. You keep basically, you cannot. Ugh. You're getting mad at me because I'm basically doing what you're supposed to do, trying to win the game. That's how it works. You try to win. I'm doing exactly what I gotta do to beat you. You see? If you guys are even still watching, but I know because I'm sort of rambling right now. I'm sorry. I'm trying to get to my main points. My main points. But the whole purpose of the game is for me to try to beat you. So I'm gonna do whatever I can to beat you. And if you keep falling for the same technique, God forbid, you keep falling for the same thing. That's your fault. That's your problem. That's not my problem. That's your problem. And you're getting mad at me? No, that's your problem for falling for the same thing. And then you get mad at others, like, oh man, like, what do I keep doing that? All right? I know how it is to fall for easy mistakes. I know everyone has those days where you make easy mistakes. But don't get mad at the other person for doing what they're supposed to do, which is basically knock you out so that they can win the game. All right? There's no. And then this bullcrap, like, oh man, like, you have to play a certain way. You have to play with honor. You can't be cheap. Let me tell you something. I cannot stand that word cheap. Because you know what? People use that word not because something is actually cheap. You call something cheap because you don't know how to handle it. You don't call it cheap because, it indeed is cheap. It indeed is, like, unbearable. It's overpowers. You can't stop it. No. You're only saying something is cheap because you don't know how to deal with it. So then, instead of, like, looking like, apparently, since you think that you think that the fact that you lose, you look like a pansy, which is not even the case, but you think that since you lose, you look like a pansy, so you gotta make the other person know that, oh, well, I am good, so, you better not say anything because I fall for that trick, all right, because I actually know how to handle all types of characters, and, I just want you to know that, I'm actually really good, so, the fact that I fall for that doesn't mean anything. You're just playing cheap because you don't know how to handle me. You don't know, you can't beat me. Wayne, I'm pretty sure I'm not being damn cheap. I'm not being cheap, guys. Or I know what cheap is. Trust me, I've played Smash. Ooh, I've been a big Smash person since the original. You guys see the Smash Bros. 64 videos. I can admit when something is cheap, and I can admit when something is not cheap. All right, and what I'm doing is not cheap because I'm grabbing you when you purposely shield in front of me. Well, how you know I can't attack a shield, right? Not there's no character in the game that has an instant fan move. Has like a fan item as an attack. I think one character can break your shield like really easily. Like I know like characters like some characters have moves like that, like Jigglypuff's Pound or Ness's Bat, like where it can make your shield like go down immensely. But that's not the point. The point is that the fact you the point is you cannot be getting mad at other people because you don't know how to handle something, because you are losing. I get it, no one likes to lose. Of course not. All right, I don't expect you to be like, yay, I lost, woohoo, all right, yeah, I lost. No one's gonna be like that. At least I don't. No one I know is like that. But still, no one's gonna be like that. So I get that. No one's ever gonna be like, oh yeah, I lost, woohoo, all right, unless they're being extremely, extremely sarcastic. But whatever, I'm just saying, like, there's no need to put the other person down over a game, first off, over a game, and even then, for just because you don't know how to handle something. You know, losing is frustrating. I get that, because, you know, what people don't seem to understand is I lose a lot, too. All right, I'm not perfect. There are tons of people who are a lot better than me. I can guarantee you that. Tons of people I verse on Smash boards or whatever in real life. People who are better than me. All right, but I don't get mad at them. I don't say, like, yeah, I may be a little stingy sometimes when I lose a match. But, you know, I don't put the person down. I'm just like, oh, damn, how did I fall for that? Or whatever. But I'm not like, oh, man, you know. The fact that you keep doing that move is really pissing me off. You know, like, just stop it. Like, unless you're spamming. Like, you keep using the same thing. Like, PK fire, PK fire, PK fire. And that's all you do, like, all throughout the whole match. Or thunder, 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 thunder. Whatever, then, yeah, you can expect that someone's going to get mad at you. But when you're not doing that, you're just playing strategically. And I keep putting myself in a position where what that move does is what's needed to take care of me. I can't get mad at that. So trust me, guys, I know what losing is about, because I lose fairly amount, just like everyone else loses. There's always someone better than you at everything. And so don't get mad because someone beats you. Just try your best to learn the techniques, and then next time you verse that person, maybe you can beat them. All right, but let me tell you something. You never playing with that person ever again, you're most likely never going to beat them either, because you're not going to know their strategies, not know what they're supposed to do, whatever. And also, let me say one more thing before I go. I'm sorry, this is taking like 12 minutes or whatever, but I got to say it. And this guy also said, yeah, but I never know your strategy most of the time. You're not supposed to know someone's strategy. If you know someone's, unless you verse someone so much, like I just said, you're not going to know someone's strategy. You're not supposed to know someone's strategy. I was mentioning this to my friend, Timmy. Yes, Mr. Tim Tenno. If you don't know him, you better subscribe to him on YouTube. Yes. He basically agreed with me. He was like, yeah, for strategies, you're not supposed to know someone's strategy. You're supposed to adapt to it. And that's exactly true. You're supposed to adapt to someone's strategy. You're not supposed to know it straight off the bat. No one knows anyone's strategy, all right? Like I said, unless you verse someone constantly, maybe you know the techniques they're going to do. But no one knows exactly what anyone's going to do. As soon as you hit that battlefield, you don't know what to expect. So for you to say that, oh, I don't know your strategy, as an excuse as to why, like, whatever, that's so ridiculous to me. Because no, I didn't know your strategy either. But look how I adapted to it. You know, I don't know, guys. You just tell me what you think. Do you agree with what I'm saying? Do you agree that sore losers need to just, please, just move somewhere else, get out? Because I really can't take it. Tell me if you can't take it either, because it is really, really frustrating to me, because I don't like battling with people who suck the whole fun out of it for me. You're playing Smash with me, and you just basically kill yourself. It's like, oh, I don't want to battle you. You're too strong. You're just too hard. You're so hard. I can't beat you. That just literally just, oh, that makes me so annoyed, because it's like, you're going to put me down for basically playing the game, and because also you don't want to get better, or you don't want to deal with something. You don't want to learn how to deal with something. So then you want to make me feel bad about it. Really? I'm sorry. I do not like that. And no. I'm really sorry. Whew. This is becoming a really long rant. I'm sorry, guys, for taking so long. But it really just drove me crazy with this whole incident. Because it's like, this didn't need to happen. This whole, like, comment or whatever, it didn't need to be said. It didn't need to happen. You know, when you play with people, guys, just always remember, you're supposed to have fun. You know, I know no one likes losing. I've already said that. I know what losing is not fun. All right, but basically what's fun is playing with people, just, you know, basically trying your best. And, you know, don't get mad. Especially if you have an equal fight, if you're equally as good as someone, or if someone's just slightly better than you and they beat you, but you still, like, you're able to get that person down to one stock or whatever, then don't feel bad about that. You're doing good. Don't feel bad because you don't know how to deal with someone yet, all right? Don't feel bad about that. Seriously, you just suck the whole fun out of everything that just happened, because you just want to be stingy. You want to admit someone's better than you. And I get it, guys. Sometimes we don't like to say things like that, because I know the one major time I don't like to admit anything is if I lost to someone because of lag. And that's definitely a reasonable excuse. If you lose someone because their internet is so horrible, literally you can't play or you're killing yourself, then yeah, that's a problem. That's a major problem, then yeah, the person can't say anything. But I'm just talking about, like, we're having a normal battle, you know, no lag, whatever, we're just having fun, whatever, and then you're getting mad because you lost, or because I'm doing a strategy that you keep falling into, and then it's my problem, oh, I should stop doing that, whatever. No. I'm just warning everyone now, because I would love to play Smash. I would love to play Smash Bros. With every single one of you. But let me tell you something. One thing I cannot take is a sore loser. So don't be trying to add me on Smash Brothers and then later be like, oh, you know what? I regret playing you, SpiderStaryu, because, you know, you're just such an aggravation to play with. You're so strong. Well, I just can't stand how you keep beating me by the fact that I keep falling off the stage and then you grab me and then throwing me off the stage again. I just want to recover on the stage and you keep not letting me recover. Oh, I can't stand battling you. You're so cheap. Whatever. If you're like that, please don't ever battle me. Please don't, because you suck the whole fun out of it, and it's just not even fun for me anymore. And there's just no point in me even trying anymore, because it's like, me battling you is basically just, literally, just the exact opposite of fun, because you just can't admit someone's better than you, and you just also can't admit the fact that, you know, I lost, but, you know, I'm gonna get you next time. Because that's what I always think when I lose to someone. I'm not like, oh, I just want to quit. I don't want to play with this person anymore. I think, you know what? Okay, yeah, you beat me. You're good. Wow. But I'm going to get you next time. Because I'm going to get you. I'm going to beat you. That should be what you think. Not that, oh, man, you know, you cheat. You're stupid. I don't want to play with you. I'm really done. I'm really sorry this rant has been so long. Like I said, if you guys have experienced this or if you hate it too, please comment below and give this video a thumbs up, because it is really frustrating. Really, it is. People who just ruin the whole fun for us because they don't want to. They just want to be a sore loser. They just can't. Really frustrating. So basically, just tell me what you guys think, you know. And hey, if you want to play Smash Bros. With me, I'll post my code in the description, and then you give me your code, and maybe we can play sometime. We can organize the time. Maybe we can play sometime. Who knows? Alright, and I guarantee you if you beat me a lot, alright, unless the room is extremely, extremely, extremely lag, which even then, if it's extremely laggy, I'm not going to play with you more than once. But I will guarantee you, I'll be like, wow, good games. If it's not lag or whatever, and you're just better than me, I'll be like, good games, you're really good. I'll get you next time, though, or whatever, but yeah, you're really freaking good. That should be the attitude of everyone, but, okay, I'm rambling now. So, please tell me what you think. And also, thank you so much for listening. If you listened to the whole way through, thank you so much. Because I really had to get this off my chest. Because that really just frustrated me to no end. Anyway, I'm going to be heading out, guys, now. Yeah. Hopefully, everyone's having fun playing Smash Brothers. And I should be having a podcast. This is going to be posted now on October 24th. I'm sorry for the lack of videos recently. I'll be posting more videos soon. Yeah, you want to play Smash Brothers? Comment below. And, yeah. That's pretty much it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time, alright? Goodbye, everybody. And don't be a sore loser! Yeah! Because I can't stand that crap. Okay, no, for real, goodbye.